I could tell right away from a very young age that she was one of those creative, artistic souls. And I've heard people say, wow, if Isabel can do it, I can do it. I take Isabel with me to volunteer work.
She really loves helping out with the rabbits.
And she's come to know about some of the issues that they face. So with that natural childlike compassion, her first instinct is, I want to do something to help.
So she decided
she should use her talent for drawing animals to bring in some money for the rescue. I thought she would raise $100. I thought maybe a few of our friends would sort of humor her. Next thing I knew, word was spreading all over, and
everybody wanted a pet portrait by Isabel.
Before we knew it, she had done about 300 portraits, all told. It just sort of went crazy. When they see Isabel's drawings, they're seeing something really honest. They're seeing their animal through the eyes of a child. They'll say, wow, you really captured my dog's personality. He's such a funny guy, you know. You really nailed it. Almost every day I get people asking me, well, when's she gonna do another one?
This project has had a big impact. She gave the largest donation from a single person that the shelter's ever got.
Well, I think that's such a wonderful lesson that creativity can change the world, that everybody has something that they can contribute. It's really, really cool to see that lesson come from her.